The West Broward High School Chorus and Drama Programs proudly present Bobcats Take the Stage Online, a compilation of performances showcasing all of the talented students in both programs. From acting to singing to choreography, this showcase has something for every lover of the arts to appreciate, and you can view it from the comfort of your own home. So we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. And now, your hosts for the night, Mrs. Nesmith and Mr. Diaz.
Welcome to Bobcats Take the Stage Online. We are so excited to present this collaborative project consisting of our Bobcat chorus and drama students.
Our talented students perform a variety of musical pieces ranging from singing to acting and even original choreography.
With our new virtual learning, we felt this was the best medium to reach the largest at-home audience.
We invite you to please enjoy the show.
The first group of performers for Bobcats Take the Stage Online are Jacqueline Arias and Josiah Treya, Paulina Machado, Valerie Richard, and Xavier Salazar.
It was June. I was 10. I still think of that day now and then. A parade and a girl and a crowd of thousands. She sat straight as a queen, only 8, but so proud and serene. How they cheered, how I stared in that crowd of thousands. And I started to run and to call out her name as the crowd on the road went wild. I reached out with my hand and looked up, and then she smiled. The parade traveled on. With the sun in my eyes, she was gone. But if I were still 10 in that crowd of thousands, I'd find her again.
You're making me feel like I was there too.
Maybe you were. Make it a part of your story.
A parade.
A parade.
Passing by. It was hot, not a cloud in the sky. Then a boy caught my eye. In a crowd of thousands, he was thin, not too clean. There were guards, but he dodged in between. Yes, he made himself seen. He called out my name and he started to run through the sun and the heat and crowd. And I tried not to smile, but I smiled. And then he bowed.
I didn't tell you that.
You didn't have to. I remember.
The parade traveled on. With the sun in my eyes, you were gone. But I knew even then, in a crowd of thousands, I'd find you again.
Your Highness.
Dawn, don't you think you're being a little, maybe just a okay?
I'm not defensive. I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating due to my miscalculating why. A certain I've seen in movies, most made for television. You cannot be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I can end up a miserable wife. I'm sorry, girls, but he could be criminal. Some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He could have masterminded some way to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could be less than kind. Or even worse, he could be very nice, have lovely eyes, and make me laugh, come out of hiding. What do I do with that? Oh God, what if when he sees me, I like him and he knows it? What if he opens up a door?
Genesis. Our next group of performers are Isabella Pinilla, Karina Perales, Abigail Jones, Megan Audette, Lily Pinilla, Niley Cabrera, Gracie Kay, and Morgan Massa.
A new world comes. my name is Nayeli Cabrera. I'm 5'3", 15 years old. I'm from Miami, Florida, and I will be singing So Much Better from Legally Blonde. All of this time I planned, I'd be patient and you would love me again. You'd come to respect my mind, and at last you'd find you could love me again. And I have turned my whole world upside down, trying not to let you go. Watching you walk away is like a fatal blow. Why is that my name up on that list? Does someone know that I exist? Is this a mistake? Am I even awake? Pinch me now to make sure. Oh yes! That is my name in black and white. Maybe I'm doing something right. Wow, I feel so much better than before. Maybe she's what you prefer, but hey, last year I was her. Maybe you will change your mind, but you might look up to find I've gone on to better things, better jobs or bigger rings. I don't have the time to cry, I'm too busy loving my name. That list, kind of a cool ironic twist. Who else can I tell? Oh wait, where's my cell? Mom will fall on the floor. Hey mom, look at my name in black and white. Your daughter's doing something right, and I feel so much better. I'll be there on Monday 9 o'clock. Then we will see who walks the walk. Be there ready when they unlock the door. Oh, I'll even dress in black and white. See, I have not begun to fight. And you'll go, oh, much better, hello, much better. And soon all y'all gonna know much better that I am so much better. I am so much better. I am so much better.
Why can't I?
happy the tall bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow. Why, oh, why can't
I'd be staying out all night, never going home. Boy, you know I'd lose all control if I lost you. There would be a riot breaking in my heart. I'd try to fight it. I could go out every night, but I'd be lying if I said I could live and breathe without you. There'd be a lot of lonely wishing and praying that you would hold. Anything, baby, if only you would come back to me, come back to me. There would be a riot. There would be a riot. I'd be checking on my phone every minute, waiting around for it to start ringing.
And hard work of students and families. What do you think, Mrs. Nesmith?
I am so impressed with our talented group. I cannot believe there's still another act.
Okay, Bobcats, we hope you enjoy Act 2.
Our next performers are Tabitha and Tessa Santillan, Brianna Hernandez, Michelle Marinero, and Isabella Pinilla.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. The sun's in my heart and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I walk down the lane with a happy refrain, just singing, singing in the rain. Dancing in the rain. I'm happy again. I'm singing and dancing in the rain. singing in the rain.
Like a single word can make your heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion for all those things I didn't say. Wrecking balls inside my brain, I'll scream them aloud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright, song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else leaves, cause I still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep. Say I'm in too deep. It's been 2 years and I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. And I still believe. Yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say. Wrecking balls inside my brain. I'll scream them aloud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. prove I'm right song. My power's turned on, starting right now I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song, and I don't really care if nobody else leaves, cause I still got a lot of fight left in me. Cause I still got a lot of fire left in me. Let's bubble on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Just like a single word could make your heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. My name is Regina George, and I am a massive deal. I will grind you to sand beneath my lubitant heels. This is what I get for helping someone late fit in. Katie Heron, enjoy your temporary win. My name is Regina George. Regina is a fugly cow. Katie, gasoline. Wanna watch the world burn and everyone get mean. I wanna watch the world burn. I got the gasoline. I wanna watch the world burn and everyone get mean. Kitty, time to watch our back. Kitty, time to turn and cough, because you took me down, but you didn't finish me off. My name is Regina George, and in case you're keeping score, Katie may have won the battle, but I will win the war. For you can quote this, well,
final performers for Bobcats Take the Stage Online are Stephanie Maestri, Victoria Cabrera, Valerie Richard and Angie Salazar, Mariana Montero, Victoria, Elena, Antoinetta, and Carlos Cabrera, and the West Broward Vocal Ensemble, directed by Isabella Pinilla.
Close my eyes.
for someone, someone by my side. Turned his face to mine, and then I turned away into the shade.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Matchmaker, matchmaker, look through your book and make me a perfect match.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, I'll bring the veil. You bring the groom, slender and pale. Bring me a ring, for I'm longing to be the envy of all I see.
For Papa, make him a scholar.
For Mama, make him rich as a king.
For me, well, I wouldn't holler if he were as handsome as anything. Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find. Night after night in the dark, I'm alone, so find me a match of my own.
Since when are you interested in a match, Halva? I thought you just had your eyes on your books. And I thought you had your eye on the rabbi's son.
Well, we only have one rabbi, and he only has one son. Why shouldn't I want the best?
Because you're a girl from a poor family. So whatever Yenta brings, you'll take. Right? Of course, right. Hava, oh Hava, have I found a match for you? He's handsome, he's young. All right, he's 62, but he's a nice man, a good catch, true? True, I promise you'll be happy, and even if you're not, there's more to life than that. Don't ask me what. Hoddle, oh Hoddle, won't you be a lucky bride? He's handsome, he's tall, that is from side to side, but he's a nice man, a good catch, right? Right, you heard he has a temper, he'll beat you every night, but only when he's sober, so you're alright. Did you think I'd get a prince? Well, I do the best I can, without dowry, no money, no family background. You've got a match.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, you know that I'm still very young. Please take your time.
Up to this minute, I misunderstood that I could be stuck for good.
Thank you. on the 21st day of the month of September, in an early year of a decade not too long before our own, the human race suddenly encountered a deadly threat to its very existence. And this terrifying enemy surfaced, as such enemies often do, in the seemingly most innocent and unlikely of places.
To the fabled city of Agrabah.
City of flying carpets.
Soaring heroes.
Famous love ballads.
And more glitz and glamour than any other fictional city in the world.
Yes.
For some of the seniors of 2020 to say goodbye.
Go Eagles, wings up!
Bye you guys, I love you all so much. Take care of yourselves.
Hasta la vista.
Thank you West Broward Drama and Chorus for allowing me to be your makeup artist for the last 4 years. It has taught me so much. And I am very appreciative of the fact to be part of such great programs.
Thank you for letting me be a part of West Broward Chorus.
Thank you everybody for joining us tonight. This is a production we will remember forever due to the unique circumstances. We keep class of 2020 in our hearts forever. To continue tradition, Mrs. Nesmith will end our show with a poem.
To our seniors, a class which will go down in history, not only just from COVID-19, but also due to the amazing talent you were able to see. Thank you, Senior Bobcats, for your dedication to our programs, a true lasting legacy. Just remember, wherever you go, you are always a part of our Bobcat Chorus and Drama family. Thank you to our performers, and always remember,
Go Bobcats!